Stiffness and toughness are two of the most important mechanical properties for engineering materials, but unfortunately, in most cases, they are mutually exclusive. Stiff materials like glass tend to be brittle and cannot absorb enough energy before fracturing. Ductile materials like rubber are often too soft to resist deformation under load. As a result, instead of a single material that maximizes both properties, there are a range of materials on the Pareto front, which represents the optimal trade-off between stiffness and toughness. An effective solution to creating these best materials is combining a hard brittle material and a soft ductile material through spatial arrangement, creating a vast design space of microstructure composites. But how do we know what microstructure patterns perform the best? The typical approach is trial and error, where scientists conceive potential microstructure designs, conduct mechanical testing, and determine whether they are satisfied with the result. If not, this process must be repeated with modifications. People need to draw design intuitions from experience or biomimicry and spend several months developing a desirable composite. In contrast, we propose a fully computational solution that only requires a well-defined design space for microstructure patterns. The algorithm automatically discovers Pareto-optimal designs through physical experiments, simulations, and machine learning. Our pipeline is able to shorten the development cycle from months to weeks or even days. We are also able to produce not just one overall best microstructure, but the entire Pareto front of microstructures. To explain how the pipeline functions, let's start with the most essential component, mechanical testing. For each microstructure design that undergoes physical measurements, we fabricate test specimens from 3D printing and collect their stress strain responses on commercial tensile testing equipment. Each measurement will take 2 to 3 hours on average due to the intensive labor involved. To reduce the amount of testing, we run FEM simulation as a faster but less accurate alternative. The simulator virtually tiles a microstructure pattern within the FEM grid and measures simulated stress strain responses. Our efficient implementation enables a throughput of about 1 second per sample, which is orders of magnitude faster than mechanical testing. However, running simulations also introduces a significant challenge to our method, namely the sim-to-real gap. If there is a major discrepancy between simulation and physical experiment, microstructures that perform well in simulation might turn out to be quite inferior in reality. The sim-to-real gap problem is typically resolved through complex geometries or advanced constituted models. Either would require substantial expertise and tedious implementation at a great cost of efficiency. We propose a data-driven approach instead. Our method uses the result of mechanical testing to calibrate the simulator through system identification. Once the simulator is calibrated, it searches for potentially Pareto-optimal microstructures and proposes them back for physical measurements. The information exchange proceeds iteratively, and in our case, it only takes 4 iterations for the sim-to-real gap to shrink by 10 times. But one more question remains at this point. How does the simulator know what designs to propose? Since we effectively use simulation as the surrogate model for mechanical testing, we can further introduce the pair of convolutional neural networks to be the surrogate model for simulation. The neural networks are even faster than simulation, where the computational cost of each network inference is measured using microseconds. Here, we apply the same information exchange scheme to the simulator and the neural networks. The simulation data is used for network training, while the networks propose potentially Pareto-optimal microstructures after running millions of predictions. This completes nested loop workflow of our pipeline. The inner loop finds Pareto-optimal designs in the scope of simulation. In addition, the outer loop closes the sim-to-real gap. We demonstrate the effectiveness of our method by comparing microstructure designs on the Pareto front with homogeneous 3D printed composites. The microstructures discovered using our pipeline are up to 1.6 times stiffer and 2.8 times tougher than their homogeneous counterparts. The execution process only measured 42 microstructures from mechanical testing over the course of less than 2 weeks. Upon closer examination of Pareto-optimal designs, we are able to categorize them into several representative microstructure families and analyze the outstanding toughening mechanisms behind their performance. Notably, we identify bridging, deflection, and branching as the most common mechanisms without any prior knowledge of microstructure design. In conclusion, our paper presents a fully automated computational pipeline for designing microstructures on the Pareto front of stiffness and toughness. Meanwhile, instead of relying on experience or biomimicry, we are able to distill novel design knowledge from Pareto-optimal designs, which will inspire further innovation. More importantly, our approach can be applied to a variety of research domains other than solid mechanics, where the seam-to-rail gap is a primary limiting factor, such as polymer chemistry, computational biology, fluid dynamics, meteorology, robotics, and so on. Finally, please refer to the paper for more technical detail, and direct any inquiry to our corresponding authors. Thank you for listening.